I've never pushed a kayak this far in my life. I've never wanted to push a kayak this far in my life.
All right, we're at the beach with the Lynx. A little windy. We don't really have much of a surf. We have a few big ones randomly. We don't have much of a surf, but we're gonna get it out there. We're gonna see how it handles these little baby surf and little baby swell. We have a bunch of bad storms coming for the next few days. I didn't wanna wait. And I'm sure if we hang around long enough, like that wave, we will be able to find something to go over the front of the kayak. Should be super easy, but we're gonna record it anyways.
A little bit of west. fucking paddle.
It's so light that the water just moves forever.
Let's see it.
Alright, so that was 5 minutes in the surf. Unedited. I just sat there with no paddle. It's really, really lightweight, so it kind of moves around a lot. Kind of weird to get in because the seat is so... The seat seems far away. We're going to do some more. We'll show some more video. Experiment. Put the pedals down this time, actually, because we didn't use the pedals yet.
So quick, so light.
All right, random piece of broccoli. Very interesting. Okay, so obviously it's stable. Actually, the first time I stood up in it, I didn't stand up in it on the river. Handles those waves pretty well. Mainly because it goes right over top of them. Obviously you're gonna get wet. There's really no way to stop getting wet in that thing, but I mean, that's the first time we had it out, just to play around with it. When I got in, my pants got hung up on this. I actually took this off when I launched because I felt like it was in the way, but I still got hooked on that. Personally, I've always been a big component of just pedaling through the surf, but if you know you're gonna get caught on that, you gotta install the rudder or whatever you gotta do, it's probably smart just to paddle through the surf and then put the pedals down, put the rudder down and go. It's actually getting bigger, which we expected it to do because the wind, and we got some nasty storms out to our west. But we're gonna go play around some more. Those are definitely getting bigger. We'll get some more video and you guys will be able to watch it. So this time I'm gonna launch, I'm gonna use the paddle. I'm just gonna go straight out, right? I'll wait for the waves to get a little bit bigger and then we'll go straight out. Then I'll put the paddle down, I'll install the steering situation, the steering assembly on the left side. I'll drop the pedals and I'll take off, okay? Should be nice and easy. I doubt it takes very long. Oh, my glasses are. Too white. Okay. I'm pretty sure we just covered everything. Launching, landing, falling out, getting back in. We can go over all that stuff in greater details later. Obviously, you can just sit there in the surf. It's so buoyant. It just pops up. Yeah, I think it did good. Once the storm comes and goes, king mackerel, red snapper, triggerfish, whatever else we can get to right out there is on the to-do list. You guys got questions, send me an email at nick@navarrekayakfishing.com. Comment below. I actually made a transducer mount. One of the next videos will be a Garmin Striker 4 install on the Lynx. We're actually gonna mount it right there. All right, thanks for watching.